real shame when folks be throwing away a perfectly good white boy like that.